Getting up chair with few minutes of 2x0, 475, and 003. Time for reason and Q attack 5. Party by United Floors, top online at United Floors, top CA. We've got a minute of two lines. The holiday show today, there has been one new case of COVID-19 reported here on Vancouver Island. The case is one of the 12 new confirmed cases that are confirmed today by the official. There's also one excellent case for over 13. There was some good news as there were no new deaths reported today. There are 162 active cases of COVID-19 right now in the province, with 60 people in hospital. We allow the government to extend this state emergency to July 7th. Will resume tomorrow. But as the corporation says, we'll be successfully reopening the commercial vehicle road test last month, as long as we can see the plan. The World Health Organization is reviewing emerging evidence that smaller airborne COVID-19